basketball players and bad winners. Remember when Christian threw that
big ball and put the
thank you.
No, she was short. She had short hair.
She had
I will. Good job, Dylan! You're not here to practice it. We're here. We've been here the whole time. My, I'm having a tough time. I'm hurting right now.
Really?
I think it was like all the grease that was in that.
Why are you upset?
I don't know, but
it's like, I'm fine. It's hurting.
I'm gonna have some time tonight on the toilet.
Have some Duccio time.
Oh, you know what it is?
Free game.
I'm lactose intolerant.
Oh,
and
shit.
So when I eat stuff in an empty stomach, like cheese or milk or something,
that would do it. Why do you eat this stuff in your life?
Good job, Brennan. Good job, Brennan. So hot in here.
It was cold outside. Oh, air's fine.
Man, I feel like I need to
take a bathroom downstairs.
Oh, yeah.
Can I go puke with you?
I'm not doing
You get, oh, okay, hold on. Hey, get this pick! What did he say?
You? Get this pick.
Watch the video. I'm not really feeling good right now.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Do you need to go downstairs? Oh God.
Nope.
She's not feeling well.
Hopefully I won't have to go downstairs. I'm not going back.
Oh God. There's some garbage cans over
there. Oh my God. I'll probably use that. My stomach hurts so bad.
Oh.
I should have got a glass of water or something.
Can you rub that in there?
He does, it feels so good. I'm like, Curtis spoils the crap out of me. I'm like, you yeah, my family. I'm like, okay.
Aww.
I'm just laying there and I'm like,
oh, that feels so good.
It's so good. I feel like a dog when he does it. I'm just like, oh.
Do you shake your leg?
I'm just...
Oh, my goodness. Alex always asks me to, like, step on his back to crash it, and I hate that feeling.
I know. Because I don't want to, like, hurt him.
I know. He's always like, step up here by my neck. I'm like, I'm afraid of your neck.
I really want Chris to rub my stomach right now.
Like, there's 11 minutes left.
Okay.
Can you wait 11 minutes? Go, go, go! He's a runner! Felt like you're gonna get burned.
I'm just like, man, it had to be that cheese because there's a lot of cheese.
Oh no, Brittany.
I'm gonna be like farting later.
Bouncy place.
Right. I'll be the one farting.
Oh, man. Oh, God.
Man, it really is hot in here.
It is. It was nice outside.
I know. Don't they have like vents that they open?
They have these fans they put in. Let's not do it.
I'm feeling mine too, so I don't think it's bad.
Okay.
I mean, I also was extremely hungry and was drinking mine on an empty stomach too.
See, I wasn't like extremely hungry, but I kind of like drink them fast.
I drink mine really fast too.
Because
yeah.
I think we're in a hurry.
Yeah.
I usually enjoy them. I'm like, oh, I have to get, gotta drink.
Oh, I also don't want to see friends with me because we're kind of just and it's going to be
darn it.
Oh my god.
Are you okay?
I am. Can I just
be okay?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Can you?
No, it's not cute.
Okay.
Can you rub my stomach?
Brittany needs someone to rub her stomach.
I need someone to rub my head. It's okay.
Do you want to take back over?
Do you need me to rub your stomach?
No, you don't want to rub it.
I was telling Kelsey that Curtis rubs my stomach when it hurts, and it feels really good.
Really?
So now I need a stomach rub.
Adam never rubs me.
It's because you don't say nice D enough to him.
I want him to rub my shoulders when they're sore.
Alex
and then my back when it hurts.
My shoulders. Get it, Curtis!
Curtis doesn't give me a massage. I actually don't like when he gives me massages because it's too rough. Like,
oh, I wish Adam was rough.
I don't like both.
Alex is perfect.
Tell Curtis to give you one because he is really rough. And I'm like, dude, I got a pinched nerve now.
Actually, I saw it last time I looked up drama.
Yeah, that was her.
Oh, that's her.
That's her. And it's just disgusting.
Safety, right? No?
No.
Maybe? It was
good job,
I
Adam.
Guess it was out of the end zone.
Aesthetic. I just needed to go down. I need to go down.
Oh, it went down and it went out.
Sorry. Do you feel better now?
Yes, but it probably won't stay that long. It will happen again.
Oh. Well, hopefully, I'll wait until you get home.
No, probably not. I'll probably be halfway there at home. I'll be like, oh!
Mine's probably going to come out as like an air solution.
Why is it a flashing 0.02 seconds? Or 2 minutes.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I wonder if it's the memory.
Yeah, the memory might be all out.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Well, good thing there's only 6 minutes left.
Oh, man. This is definitely going to be in gas form.
Oh, I'm so glad for Curtis later.
Yeah.
So you're driving home.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta roll down the windows.
Oh, it came up for gas. Okay. That's not too bad. The rest is going down.
Blah, 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 blah. Just walk over there if you
have to. Make her like a. Saying 1 minute.
I'm crying.